snake, I know it well. So why do I throw it all away? I know I don't give everything, but I'm telling my side so you understand. Idealism that allows us to just sit on the sidelines or shirk from a fight. I have always believed that hope is that stubborn thing inside us that insists, despite all the evidence to the contrary, that something better awaits us. So long as we have the courage to keep reaching, to keep working, to keep fighting. We can keep the promise of our founding. The idea that if you're willing to work hard, it doesn't matter who you are, or where you come from, or what you look like, or where you love. It doesn't matter whether you're black or white, or Hispanic, or Asian, or Native American, or young, or old, or rich, or poor, able, disabled, gay, or straight. You can make it here in America. We'll be right back.
something exciting. All through my body runs something exciting.
Seems like we're meant to be. It played out like a prophecy. You came on like a vision in the dark, like the daylight through the stars. If it's hard to read, one look at the sky and you'll see. Don't take it for granted.